So what do you think about this movie, When We Leave?
It was very depressing and impressing.
Impressing too. And for me the awful thing about it was that I couldn't have any distance because I could recognize those persons there. They are as if they were in the street, as if they were the persons I have known from the education system. And that made me scared.
Scared?
Yes, because I see what this family structure is able to do. They know they are now destroying the whole family. Everybody knows it. Everybody in the family knows it. Everybody is sad about it. The girl knows it, the mother, the father, the sons, all of them knows it, but they can't get out of it again. Okay. The father is really trying when he goes to Turkey for perhaps handling it in Turkey with the family, with the relatives there, he can't. And that is so sad. And the girl is, she's ready to die. She knows that's a fact, she's going to die. But she was not ready that her son should die. So it's a tragedy much bigger than what we are expecting when seeing it.
Okay.
I think so, because she can't live.
Yeah. Would you?
It's away, and her son is away.
Would you recommend it?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Definitely. Exactly. You definitely think it's.
Yes.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Definitely. Yes. It was interesting the whole time. It was well made.
Well
cinematography.
Made, very good actors. Very. Intense.
All right.
And I think also the pictures, also the close-ups, and this actress, she's so fantastic.
Fantastic.
The Sibel, I don't know.
You would say thumbs up as well.
Yes, because I like this German way of slowly cutting the movies.
Okay.
So I like that my. My sense can go with it. I'm not lost somewhere. I can follow without thinking, oh yeah, go ahead.
All right.
Have time to think during the film.
Nice. All right. Thanks. Thank you. Thank you.